All I know is I got something to say. I want everybody here to, you know, some of you don't like to listen, you know, but I think everybody here should listen to, stay off that crack. Stay off that ice, that meth. Stop, you guys got to stop meffing around, man. That shit will kill you, man. You guys don't understand how serious the seriousness of this. So if you guys don't believe me, I'm gonna introduce you to Papa Joe, and Papa Joe will tell all you guys that don't want to listen. He'll tell you guys, stay away from that drugs, man.
Hey guys, this is Papa Joe. I got something serious to tell you. Like my nephew was trying to get to you guys and tell you guys. I stopped smoking in 1985, so, you know, I don't recommend this stuff, you know. He got lucky. He stopped when he stopped because he only lost one or two teeth there, you know. I just, let me tell you something. I got two left. You see, I got my top one and my bottom one, but, this stuff, it almost killed me, man. Like I said, you know, this is a public announcement, and I just want to say that crack kills, man, okay? So you better pay attention when I tell you, okay? You guys, yeah. Oh.